Alison.
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Manson, and this is Dr. Lewis.
Where am I?
You're in a sort of hospital. You're okay, it's all right. Don't worry.
What's wrong with me?
There's nothing wrong with you. You were just found in the street, delirious, and brought in. Can you remember anything about what happened?
No, nothing.
Nothing at all.
The ring.
The ring?
Where's the ring?
What is this ring? You've been talking about this.
It's my ring. It belongs to me.
Tell me about the ring, Alison.
Where is it?
Just tell me about the ring, Alison.
It's mine.
Tell me about the ring, Alison.
It belongs to me.
We're gonna tell them or not? No, I don't reckon we should. No way. Hello? We got the message. Where do you want us to go now? Marisk, where's that? Okay. Yeah. Okay.
They got the message. I thought you sorted it out. Look, whatever happens, they mustn't get the ring. It's no good eliminating them. Others will just come looking for them. You'll have to get the Morris before they do. Replace the ring. Throw them off the scent.
It's worth a lot of money.
Yeah, it's worth more than money.
Why?
Well, why should I tell you anything?
You're supposed to be our friend.
Oh, I'm not a friend of yours. I'm not a friend of anybody's.
You can't do it without us. There's no way you're going to find the ring on your own.
There's a lot of danger involved in this one. You just watch your backs. Just watch your backs.
And who's going to watch yours?
Oh yeah, then how are we going to get the ring? Yes, it's a long way. You'll have to follow this track right to the base of the mountain, and it's the house with the tin roof.
Thank you.
gone to Murrisk. You know what to do, and don't mess it up this time.
Got here then.
How did you know we'd be coming?
We know these kind of things.
Then you know why we're here?
The Claddagh Ring. You've been looking in the wrong place. It's been with you all the time.
I don't understand.
Who was your grandmother?
I never knew her.
She gave you the Claddagh Ring. Look at the ring. Hold the ring within the ring.
People following us.
They were working for Gallagher.
Who is Gallagher?
Well, I don't think you need to know that. All I need to know is, what did McConnell say to you?
He told me to place the ring within the ring, but I don't understand what he means.
Let me see the ring.
Every ring has an inside and an outside. The outside is reality. The inside of your dreams.
So what do I have to do?
You have to dream.
Thank you. Yeah, what do you think?
I've had to ask Dr. Jenkins down. I need his opinion. I'm just not sure. It's a really tricky one for me.
Is he on his way down?
He's on his way down now, yeah. Favourites now.
Hello.
Dr. Jenkins, thanks for coming so quickly.
Okay.
Could you give me your opinion, please, on this case?
I know this patient.
You do?
I know.
Yes, I do. Very strange symptoms, yeah. She's been suffering from hallucinations. Could be rather dangerous.
Dangerous?
I'm afraid so. Thank goodness you found her before anything happened.
Really?
I think I'd better take over this case myself.
Okay, Dr. Jenkins. Well, thanks. Mm-hmm. Thanks very much. Thanks.
Don't worry, Alison. We'll soon have you back to normal.